The NRI Day has its significance as it is the day Mahatma Gandhi returned from South Africa in 1950. It provides an ideal platform for the government to interact with a diaspora community which resides in several parts across the globe. The Pravasi Bharat Divas or Non-Resident Indian Day is celebrated on 9th January every year by the Union Government. But since 2015, it is celebrated once in every 2 years to mark the contribution of the overseas Indian community in development of India. The Pravasi Bharat Samman Award is the highest honor conferred on any overseas Indian. This award is conferred by the President of India as a part of Pravasi Bharat Divas Conventions, which is held since 2003.
NRI Day, more popularly known as the Bharatiya Pravasi Divas, is sponsored by the Ministry of External Affairs of India, the Federation of Chambers of Commerce Industry, and many more governmental organizations. Every year, from 7 to 9 January, an event is held. Issues concerning the Indian diaspora are discussed. The Pravasi Bharatiya Divas Samman Awards are also awarded. Many delegates, including the President of our country, ministers and so on, attend this program. They all gather and remember the efforts of NRIs in our country and treat them as valuable and equal citizens. For instance, in 2006, the concept of overseas citizenship was introduced. Likewise, we can say that this day is not only of great importance for all the NRIs, but also affects the nation as a whole. Thank you.
The NRI Day is celebrated on 9th January to honor the contributions of non-resident Indians to the development and welfare of our country. It is celebrated to mark the return of Mahatma Gandhi in 1915 from South Africa to lead the Indian struggle for freedom. The first NRI Day was organized on 9th January 2003 at New Delhi. It was observed annually till 2015, but since then it was observed once in every 2 years. In 2016, the logo was created for this day. The human chain in it depicts our brotherhood and strength across the world, and the Ashoka Chakra along with a tricolor canopy showing the worldwide contribution towards development of mankind and a peaceful presence of Indians and NRIs all over the world. Thank you.
क्या कभी देखा है घर को पूछते कि कहाँ थे, देर क्यों कर दी? घर तो माँ की तरह होता है जो आपको राजा बेटा समझता है। सच कहूँ तो घर कोई लोकेशन नहीं जो आपके एक क्लिक पर जीपीएस मैप पर मिल जाए। घर तो वो जगह है जहाँ आपका दिल है, और इसी दिल से मिलने आ रहे हैं कहीं किसी दूर देश में बसे प्रवासी भारतीय। अपने घर यानी इंडिया, जहाँ वो और हम साथ मिलकर हमारे प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी जी के न्यू इंडिया के संकल्प को साकार करेंगे। 15वां प्रवासी भारतीय दिवस, नए भारत के निर्माण में प्रवासी भारतीयों की भूमिका।
ऐसे पावन पर्व पर मुझे आप सब मिलने का अवसर मिला है। मैं बहुत भाग्यशाली हूं कि मेरे देशवासी, जिन्होंने हजारों मील दूर यहां रह करके भारत की इज्जत को बढ़ाया है, भारत की आन बान शान को बढ़ाया है, मोहनलाल करमचंद गांधी, ये भी प्रवासी भारतीय थे। आपके सपनों का भारत बना करके कर्ज चुकाऊंगा।
The decision to celebrate Pravasi Bharatiya Divas was taken in accordance with the recommendations of High Level Committee (HLC) on the Indian diaspora set up by Government of India under the chairmanship of L.M. Singhvi. The then Prime Minister of India, Shri Atal Bihari Vajpayee, received the report of the committee at a public function at Vigyan Bhavan in New Delhi on 8 January 2002. and announced the Pravasi Bharatiya Divas on 9th January 2002. The day was chosen to mark the return of Mahatma Gandhi from South Africa to India in 1915. The 2015 Pravasi Bharatiya Divas was held in Ahmedabad, celebrating 100 years of Mahatma's return to India. Chief guest was Mr. Donald Ramtar, President of Republic of Guyana. The theme was Apna Bharat, Apna Gaurav.
The 10th Regional Pravasi Bharatiya Divas was celebrated in Singapore on 6th and 7th January 2018. This was a special activity to celebrate 25 years of partnership between India and Asia. The theme of 2018 RPBD was Ancient Route, New Journey. The Indian EAM Sushma Swaraj and Deputy Prime Minister of Singapore Hion Thion Chan also attended. The Transport and Highway Minister Nitin Gadkari and the Chief Ministers of Andhra Pradesh and Assam and Chandrababu Naidu and Sarbanda Sonowal also attended respectively. Trade and Industry Minister of Singapore S. Iswaram and the Foreign Minister Vivian Balakrishnan addressed 2,500 delegates.
Everything cannot be measured in pounds or dollars. The relation we have with Pravasis is beyond that. Pravasi Divas is a tribute to a great Pravasi Mahatma Gandhi. The true identity of this event are the overseas Indians. It is a pride for us. There are 20 million overseas Indians living abroad. They are not just respected for their number, but for the values they are living with. Indians are in 200 countries, and I can say that with certainty that they have taken India there with them. When a person gets to know an Indian will be his neighbor, he is happy. He thinks his children will inculcate with family values. There is a great joy when we meet our own people and share our joy and sorrow. The whole world admires Indian community not because of the money but because of the values they live with. Thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Angelina David Chinappa. We have moments that we want to remain forever and for you to experience what we learn at Little Flower High School. The talents which are showcased, the thoughtful ideas that we bring, and the treasure memories are now for all to see and cherish. Bringing to you our own YouTube channel, Little Flower High School, www.youtube.com. Now, you can watch at anywhere and at any time, but do not forget to like, share, and subscribe.